Hello you guys, welcome back into my channel. I am Jay's Reaction Videos, and thank you guys for tuning in to my channel. And if I were you, I would grab a treat and let's get ready for this tea. Hello you guys, how are y'all doing today? I told you I was gonna come back. Y'all, I bet y'all was sitting up there thinking that I wasn't even gonna come on. I'm just sitting up here relaxing and laying down in the bed. I'm so upset. Y'all, I had did some vlogging out on the water. It was beautiful. I wanted y'all to see it so bad. And I laid my phone down on the boat paddle. I didn't know that my phone was getting hot because it was so hot out there, y'all. And I lost all of the footage. And I'm mad. So I can't bring you anything. So I'm just really so upset because I was like, God, because I had took y'all with me on there. And I really wanted to really show you guys how it was really good. I love it, but I lost the footage. So now I'm just sitting up here relaxing. I'm just relaxing right now and just chilling. I'm full. I just got through barbecuing, you guys. So I'm just going to chit-chat with y'all for a minute. My husband, he cooked some chicken on the grill. I cooked burgers. I cooked potato sausages. And he did corn. So I'm kind of full right now, but I'm just sitting up here chatting with you guys. A lot of people been asking me about my lashes and stuff, of where I get my lashes and stuff at. And everybody saying my lashes is really pretty and gorgeous. Y'all, sometimes it's probably looking crazy right now. And everybody want to know, how do I get them so long? And how do I get them so full? So I'm going to tell y'all this right here. I like thick lashes. So I wear two lashes. This is two lashes right here. Y'all see this? Sorry. That's two lashes. And I can't do one lash. I have to do two. But this is two lashes. But I do have a surprise for you guys. I got my own lashes is coming out, because everybody been asking me about my lashes, and so I got my own lashes that's fixing to get ready, and it's coming out. My lashes that I have on, I've been having these right here that I got on right now, these lashes right here. I've been having these for for a month now. This probably about a month and a half. That's how long my lashes last. And I got my own lashes coming out. It's my own brand. So I'm going to be talking to you about that. So y'all have to stay tuned for that. It's coming really soon. So just bear with me, you guys. My lashes probably going to get here a little bit later than my other stuff that's going to be coming. So you can get your own lashes. You can order two like I do, and you can double it. Or you can order just one, because a lot of people don't like thick lashes. A lot of people like thin lashes. But I like my lashes to be thick. I've been wearing my lashes like this basically all my life. As y'all can see, I've been wearing like my lashes like this all my life. So, yeah, I'm just sitting here and just relaxing. My husband, he's in the living room. He's in the living room watching TV, but I'm just sitting back here. I had to come on and say something to you guys. I'm just upset because I really had some good footage. I really did. But, oh well. Oh, well. While we just sit up here, I could do a reaction right quick, and then I'm gonna show y'all this video. I watch Miss Kwani Monroe all the time, and I'm supposed to get ready to upload this video and let y'all guys see. But I watch her all the time, and I kind of like her. I don't see anything wrong with her. She's really kind and sweet. It looks like she loves her childrens, and take good care of them the way I see. And they look like they spoil too. I just really feel like her sister is really, 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 really jealous of her, and trying to do things to harm her. I don't know what's really going on with her sister, but she always, her sister's the one, it's Maya. She always be having the little green screen thing in the background so y'all can't see where she's located at or nothing, because she don't want nobody to call the DCF on her. So that's the only reason why she got that screen back there. So other than that, I don't watch her sister Maya. I used to watch her, but it's like she too conniving for me. Like she do stupid stuff and things that you don't supposed to be doing. Like it's crazy. It's a way to make money. You ain't got to go out here and do. I don't know why that said that on my phone. But you don't have to just go out and do all of that at all. I don't know. Every time I get on the phone, somebody be trying to call me. But anyway, like I was saying, so she just do too much for me. But I like Miss Kwani Monroe, and Muffin Plus Five, she all right. She just got a lot going on, and she be doing some crazy stuff too, but I like to watch them sometimes. But I'm gonna upload a video and let you guys see some things of what she's talking about. But with that being said, you guys, I'm gonna play this video right here. Miss Kwani, she got another problem that's going on, but I want you guys to see it. And with that being said, I thank you for watching the video. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.